Gear track really this, isn't it? Bitch, turn! Ain't no grip on that clear ways, is there?
Nope.
Sideways there.
way.
Oh, watch it.
Ah, that's what I did. Come on, mate, you're fucking getting in our way here. Ah, oh, red flag.
What's that, go back to the pits, is it?
Yeah, this is in the catalytic, isn't it? Not the fucking Lotus. They're fucking shit, aren't they? Trying a bit too fucking hard, aren't they?
He ain't getting out of there without a tow, is he?
Exactly what I did, that is. Too much speed and not enough fucking skill. Fucked his plane up and his wheels up. Apart from my wheel, it's like fucking been etched. Both the sides where you go in like that.
Yeah.
It actually pushed the bead off the tyres when I went in there.
Oh really?
Yeah, it was all gravel in the bead. So this guy with a van, it was full tyre service in the back of it. So he came out with his mate and jacks and the air lines and took the tyres off, bit broke the bead on them. Blew all the gravel out.
Oh, I think Owen might have mentioned that.
Yeah, it was like a little pit change it was. Thanks very much. Oh shit, I should have gone down in there, shouldn't I? Bollocks. Well, shall we kick? No, it's going to be
quite
it's a while, isn't it?
It's what? Further down.
Yeah.
We've only got to keep an eye out for my van.
Yeah, I've got some things on the wall. Can I get down here? Wait, on the ETAR. Why did he turn around and come back the other way? Because I thought I couldn't be this far down, but it's quite way down. Not where that boss thing is, I guess. There we are. In here. Do you want to go in here? Do you want to go in? I'll go in the other one. Last time we was here, you know, that little red thing, or was it an orange one? Same as that.